Well, there is a page in history when the worker first fought back, when the might of exploitation at last began to crack, and farm and field and factory and workshop, mine and mill, a flame is lit, a beacon bright, that flame is burning still. For
Connolly was there,
great, brave, undaunted
James Connolly was there.
Now William Martin Murphy and his Dublin millionaires tried bribery and corruption, hypocrisy and prayers. Despite the transport union, their scabs they did enlist, but all their graft was shattered by a scarlet iron fist. For
Connolly was there, Connolly was there,
brave, brave, undaunted
James Connolly was there.
When the bosses tried to sweat the lads way down on Glasgow's Clyde, a voice like roaring thunder soon shook them in their stride. And Liverpool and Belfast, where the workers lived in hell, now Connolly rose and gave them hope, the truth to you I'll tell. For
Connolly was there, Connolly was there,
brave, brave, undaunted James Connolly was there. Oh, Irishmen, the day will come when workers and one and all will rise up from their bended knee and rally to the call. Throughout the boss's tyranny and shout from shore to shore, for a working man's republic and for freedom evermore. And
Connolly will be there, Connolly will be there,
brave, brave, undaunted
James Connolly will be there.
Oh,
Connolly will be there, Connolly will be there,
brave, brave, undaunted
James Connolly will be there.